In this lecture, we will learn about different types of distributions. As I mentioned earlier, distributions can be broadly classified as continuous distribution or discrete distribution. Let's now talk about continuous distributions. As you know, continuous data are those things which are generated from processes which are measurable in nature. There are a wide range of distributions that can capture continuous data. For example, normal, exponential, and Weibull. These three are widely followed distributions. All these occur in nature. Normal distribution is a very basic distribution, and we cover that in great detail in our basic course.